Bakersfield police are asking for help tonight, finding a man suspected of threatening Rite Aid employees with his skateboard. The incident happened on March 22nd. BPD says this man entered the Rite Aid store on 23rd Street and committed a robbery, then threatened the employees. He is described as 6 feet tall and was wearing a red backpack. Anyone with information is asked to call police at 327-7111.